I'd like to address a few issues today, my people out there. First, I'd just like to start the whole sermon by saying evil is good. Can I get an amen? R and F is definitely in here today with me. And one thing we'd like to talk about to you. See, one thing I particularly hate, particularly, is the niggas who make records for bitches. I can't stand, and I don't mean all the bitches. I just mean a certain select few of women that we call bitches. It's not all the young ladies out there. Mr. Dr. LR, could you preach it for me one time and let them know that evil is good? The niggas who make records for bitches is bad, and we do not need it around here. Come on up here one time, my brother, and give them a few words to ponder.
See, I've been on some shit since 83, now finally I get the chance to make jams for niggas out there from Mount Air to Atlanta. From do or die to them crews up and shy, to rolls that won't bluff. And when it's time to get live, go puff to get high. For all of y'all running with squads that roll 10 plus, these lyrics I busted up. Many MCs that got me fed up. And you niggas who cater to these hoes like, we spending overtime to stack the ends so that bitch can tax your dough like, hell nah, it's the L-Law. I be preaching the gospel and truthfully these groupies got me hostile. Not in this for the quick cash. Should to get ass, cause that shit's out of order, dick. I'm in this for the passion, still to ask. Got niggas called up, I hate to pull your card, but y'all niggas want a front seat. But chicks be gaming, just playing you slush niggas for dummies. Don't get it twisted, push up on a dime, that's peace. But all of you chumps who be sweating, chicks show that shit's got the seeds, goddamn.
Now don't you hate niggas who make records for bitches?
The hell with the bitches in the so-called fame.
That boy never lied.
Some of y'all feed into the same old lame game. Brothers need to maintain. Fuck the fame, make records from the heart, not for that chart shit. If niggas not thinking long range, then why bother to start shit? I freaks the rhyme to puff the killer. Meanwhile, MCs get blinded by the glitter. Glamour, gold, whatever. Still blowing the spot, no need to rock for David Letterman and make commercial ass rap to pay my label cash back. Fuck that, I won't say that I don't wanna go platinum, but what's plat if niggas with crates won't play my wax, son? No doubt I wanna see my CD all sold out, but shit is still love if niggas got the dub. Fed up with all of you wannabe mobsters selling your souls for Grammys when you should've got Oscars for acting. Fuck the dramatics and all the yapping. Too much draw and gats applaud from Willin after Jackson, that's what's happening. You dig me? Listening to hip hop nowadays. It's kinda hard, you see, the industry is killing me. It's cluttered with facades, my shit is old school. But flows for those who wanna act cool. Me and my crew's not in this business just to rock mad jewels. I be the pastor, baptizing niggas with lyrical incisions that cut from now until the benediction. So listen, fuck these niggas that spillin' the same old same. And yo,
to hell with the bitches in the so-called fame.
God dang.
To hell with the bitches in the so-called fame.
You gotta make it from the heart. Finish what you started. People, listen to me when I tell you. You heard the man say the words.